not saying you have ultimate patience here, but you also don't have to go ahead and fix everything either.
Forgot I'm not playing humans. Let's go in here. Hendricks?
Yeah.
But I've got 6-7 Hendricks, so I don't really need in that nickel pack of Singletary. Yeah. Quickly. Might as well get rushing touchdowns in, I guess. Oh, right, that's supposed to be Chris Johnson. Yeah. 96 feet, Bo Jackson. Hey, we need 125 of those type thing in the end zone.
Yep.
That's right. And I'm liking what I'm seeing from those big guys up front because they're winning the leverage game. How many times have we talked about low man wins, right? Move the defense in front of side, create those gaps and holes. He's found his way through for two touchdowns. I might pound the rest of these out without minicam because it would take too long on minicam to keep transferring them. I'm transferring the 91 to nothing one from yesterday, then putting this first passing one in there while putting the NFL replay stats together with the yellow, the red, and the blue marquee boards. Man, they were awesome. That's wrong. Doesn't matter. We'll find a way now. No, doesn't matter. That means I should be in school. I think that works a lot better.
Yep.
Okay. I don't need to be in that because you guys will probably last longer than I will. It's a football X's and O's. It's just not something that you typically see. A two wide. Mm.
The pros usually set their outside corners to man coverage, but that's not a symmetrical running formation with the two wide receivers being the same side. It's an empty side and the opposite side. So there's no corner man up on. So if they shift differently than appropriate, then they would still have a man up corner on the opposite side to do. Oh, they would run free. Yeah. 98 speed run free. Yeah, that's. So it becomes interesting, and like if they play a cover six with a high low on that side, on the two side, or the non-side type thing that we use, which is nonsense. No. Yeah, that's right. New level with that. It's as far as it can go. Ross isn't just worrying on this side. I'm trying to get his speed free.
He's been a busy man, 5 for 5 now as he knocks another one through to extend the lead.
Because his imprint seems to be. We won't ever probably do that. I don't want to keep that game, but
the kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. Was just fielded at the goal line. They will knock it across the 20 as his guys will set up shop at the 23-yard line. Here now a look at LeSean McCoy. And for him, it's been pretty limited involvement down on the scoreboard. Maybe time to turn to this guy.
And you know me well. Winning games to me means starting with the running game and continuing to press the running game. Maybe you go away from a little bit now, but bottom line is he hasn't touched it enough to make a difference.
They haven't established that running game yet. The question is, will they? And the D-line pinching together must be expecting the run. Now flags will come in. One of the Bills got going a little early. And that'll be accepted, of course, and that moves him back 5.
Man, instead of Kukli, we're going to put in Hendricks. We don't really have any place for Singletary. Yeah. Yeah, one formation. You would get, I guess, the 4-3. Hendricks does the nickel, but I can take 6-7 out. What, 5-10 Singletary? Because Night Train Lane is a secure tackle. That's, even his previous version was a secure tackle. Uh-oh. That's the Madden Blitz moment, 97 zone and secure tackle. That's... Then we're going to get a free one with the upgraded list in like 14 or so days. Oh, yeah. I'm not sure. What am I going to do? Okay. Ross is fast. He's really fast. But his route running's not good. That's... Oh.
We remind you that coming up at halftime, Larry Ridley will have the highlights and analysis of this first half from our studios in Orlando.
And I have a fairly solid idea about which team will be featured prominently in those highlights.
And Brooks. And there we go.
So following the run, we'll see what they do here on third down.
Man, actually, it can't be.
Oh, man.
Got to silence that. Wow, Ross really flew out of that thing. I don't even think he has a team yet. He was just in this year's combine. Oh. He broke the 40-yard dash record? He's the new record, I think. That was a cover of 3. See how it's. Okay, I gotta silence that phone. That apparently is gonna become a trick or something. And that's out. And.
Alright, that's done. Thanks for calling. Please leave a message after the tone.
Here. And those are done. Alright, good. And thank you.
Yeah.
And here. Close that up. And I think. Well, as soon as I get one of these games done. Oh, that's here. Yep. Good. And damage those leads. And good. And handset 1, 2. Here we go. Quiet. Oh, no more ringing.
Well, you got a big bill.
Yeah.
I guess I don't need Singletary because then Hendrix would have to come in for Singletary to think that that's a waste of time.
Yeah.
There you go. Man, is it empty? Get the gun to all of that.
Yeah.
Alright. Okay. Oh, oh no. Get. Okay. Get clean. Oh, is that dehydrated?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
That's the end of the end zone.
I got shower. We got all types of things to do.
It's the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away.
Oh yeah, that means Randy Moss will be Devontae David. He's a Cleveland though, Tyrod Taylor, I think. Connor. Because you don't want him turning it up the field. Which he will do. By name, doesn't. By metas, I think he's got plus 6 in each of the meta group. Oh. Yeah. There we go. No, it's the reverse. Green is better. It's valuable throw time. They could be magic because both of them have such different route runs. They don't get picked up right.
He's been a busy man here this first half as he gets it away. Fair catch called for and made at about the 32-yard line. So a change of possession here on the run.
Me? Yeah, I think I'm going to get a book. Hopefully.
The Patriots offense now, they work their way back onto the field. They are just putting things together so well here, drive after drive. They really have captured the momentum, haven't they? They've taken momentum and pretty much not just give them a jersey, but a seat on the bench as well.
Yeah.
Whatever do you need, you've got it, because the way they're stringing things together and creating that distance between them and their opponent, it's really hard to narrow that gap. It's caught inside the 25.
Didn't work on the cover too.
Yeah.
Inside the red zone here, they look to throw. They bring it off to Johnson. He can't bring it down. The weight room does work. And they've got an inside the 10 at the 8. The Patriot passing game is rolling. They've got another first down.
All right. Normally we kick a field goal, but I've already got all my field goals in. Yep. Oh. Moss. See you guys. Ah, sharp route running. It's worse. No. Nope. I need 300 passing in one game, and I need 1,000 passing in total. Oh. For the NFL replay one. After this game, though, we can just go mixture either way. Question is, which book? Oh. I think I still have one. I've got Ray Brothers one or something. Because I think Ross is a rookie. Like a rookie premier. He should be rookie, like, Lattimore. Ross should be, the rookie Lattimore next year in Madden 19. Man, that is just... Yeah, that's where Singletary would go for Ted Hendricks, 39 shed, then hit power 6'7" secure tackle. I think it shed it there. I think I was in the wrong run fit. Oh! And then where's Kukli at? He should be over there somewhere. There's Kukli coming in. Oh, nice. Ken Houston. This really is Bulls play. I might put Chris Johnson there. Because in weekend league, I don't always get... to use him in those other formations all the time. Okay, where am I going to want Bo at? Yeah, that's probably nice. See you, guys. That's the empty side. That's the wide receiver side. Yeah, that's... Uh-oh. He's the reason that they lead right now. He's not minding the extra weight at all, is he? Carrying that just as lightly as he has the football. Three touchdowns, he's got him in the lead. And the lead grows even larger here in the third quarter.
Hardly any time taken off the clock there. Two plays, and they find the end zone for 6 points.
There's a stretch in the other one. It's just versus humans. When it works, it's usually always 50. But when it doesn't work, it is usually. So it gives me one, you know, less plays to utilize your speed. Yeah. Ray Lewis, 99, they got me doing it now, so they can claim it. Nah, he's the one who found Ray Lewis, you know, damn.
Third and long, Taylor and company hoping to regroup after the sack.
Crossing's the anthem too.
Yeah.
Out of the gun, it's Taylor. Oh, he's got a little daylight. That comes out. But this will get out of bounds. The possession will stay the same. Yeah. But I can hear and feel a sigh of relief.
Cross is 99 zone. I need Cross. Oh man, I got that Allen. Hey, good block. Because we still need to throw. Oh. No, we don't. Yes, we do. Chat, no, we don't. Yes, we do. Ew. Moss will be out there somewhere. I need to fix the rest of these. Too fast. Oh, try that again. Give me Ingram. Thomason, let's try that again. Okay, leave Moss where he's at. Well, I'm trying to get used to other plays, just seeing them.
Amount of time, I think it's a two-step deal.
All right, dime dollar, take out Ken Houston, and give me a cross. And then zone back there. Oh crap. Let's go over here. Nope. Give me a cover two drop.
This is where, for the offensive team, the sideline is their friend. Usually it's not there for him.
Yeah, exactly right. I actually played for a guy in college. You know what he named the sideline? Sammy. Sammy sideline, and use it well.
And we're back now here in Cleveland. And this is a blowout so far as we get set for the fourth quarter. A very one-sided affair.
Crossfire protesting. So we use. He'll get used to it.
Many different ways to create space, but on that play, he did it with that big wide body of his. Didn't get a whole lot of yardage on the play, but it did what it was supposed to. Pick up a first down.
That was Taylor. He's going to leave this for his running back. It's complete. And they take him down, losing yardage back at the 27. That'll set him back with a loss of 3 on the play.
Nice tackle, Dion.
Yeah. Really good defensive effort. They were all over that little swing pass out to the right side before lost yardage.
Terrific read. Oh, man. Better execution and done with a lot of enthusiasm. Absolutely. He saw it all the way, ran to the football, and caused a nice play for lost yardage.
But it's for that one, man. You guys are used to doing all wing ones, man. I can't get into that. Because you guys will fix that if they do that. Means. So at least be given a chance to fix it. Bam. Bam. That's right. No, well, because there would be two little zones on that to the end of the rooms. Well, so much for that speed then.
And they just had another big completion there, and I
think of days gone by in the NFL.
Me and Ross are killing that play, man. See, it's... This is a bid route versus man. Once he gets up in there and cuts away at that 90, that's a 99 speed acceleration block. He's like right at the pylon thing, like from center to pylon. He snugs up in there like a collarbone thing. And then he, bam! God. Left. Oh man, might as well kick it left now. Nope, you guys are going to excel at doing that. And Cross? I don't know, man. I can tell if Cross is throwing kind of a, you know, a little bit of a fit. Obviously, it's Ross. Doing. Thank you. No, it makes it worse. Because I don't need to catch up to that speed of what they were doing. Cross really is that. And Houston's coming through, so like Cross doesn't want to make interceptions or something. Because technically now he's like free safety 3. But I guess now they know they're in the fourth quarter and Cross at 99 zone's not going to let them pull that crap off. It's... You alright? Taylor? Cross is back there, so he knows they're not going to the other side. They've got to go across. Yeah. Alright, let's see if we can get that going again. Oh, full fireworks. Yeah, Cleveland. Chris Johnson's one would take over McCaffrey, but it would still give us a 93 speed halfback. Me. My first. That level still? That aspect that I've been throwing in there, I just created that. That's by mistake. Thanks for that. And no talking. Well, they'll survive that. Kraus? No, Houston. And Brooks? Now it's Houston and Kraus. Taylor's somewhere in the box. Second slot. Okay, Dallas Stadium. We're up against Dallas. We've got some silver packs. Touchdown. Actually, that's the first time I heard the touchdown guy. It was the San Francisco versus Dallas game. Famous game there. And we were on the road to Dallas. And there's some boos and things like that because we were playing the 49ers. And then this, when we finally got the lead first or second time, which is the lead that we held on to, then there's a singular voice in the crowd. He's like, touchdown. See what it's... we scored. Occasionally when I'm playing the game, that's the marquee I'm thinking of, which I'm not. Finish game? You'll sometimes... a lot of unfresh things going on out there. Yeah! Ramsey Scholl took thing, and so did Atwater, and so did the other Ramsey. And passed for 300 yards in a single game, we did that. And level 1-3. And we got a boss key for this week. And boom. And boom. Week 5 boss key. With that heroic pink and star one type thing there. Oh, And I was thinking of this marquee, weekly replay week 5. Yep. Passing yards, 0. Yep. There's a 0 behind the 1 right there. 629? Yeah, because we kept throwing. Oh. Then rushing. Yeah. Because we kept... Is it 100? Yeah. And I still need to make the field goals in there and I'll get its voucher in that sense.
No.
20 games, 11 solos unique, complete 19 sets, and auction house, sell 9 out of 10, daily list, passing yards, rushing yards outside the end zone, in pass or rush, and inside the end zone, and even 20. Weird. 20 passing touchdowns, 20 rushing touchdowns, and intercept 20 passes, force 10 fumbles, 44 sacks, and 250 solo tackles. 5 out of 15, Night Train, Ultimate Master. Yep. Yep. But you... Yeah. What up?
Yeah.
Ian Boski said. Yep, that'll open up the first one. And achoo. Okay, that's good. That's very good. Easy. Objectives. And Ultimate Master. 20 sets. 19. Nope, we just made another one. 20. Oh. So you got 20 sets. Yep. And 20 passing touchdowns. Good. 20 rushing touchdowns. Good. Intercept 20 passes. Yep. And make 20 cents. Each. Okay.